prison. Tamriel is gone, going someplace else. Someplace far from the world, as you know it. Someplace. I tried to get in for 10 million hours last night, and I was unable to do so. I gotta go to my... guild right now. I have to be level 10 or higher to make a guild. Okay, we can do that. That would be fast enough. One-handed sword of shield, because that's how I'm gonna roll it. Because I'm a big fan of that. Some passives. Reduces the cost of damage. Shield. Sword board. That's how I roll. Sword board. Increase your weapon damage by 3 amount of damage block by 10%. I like that a lot. Thank you. I like having myself out. Hold on 1 second.
The name's Lyris. I hope you've still got some fight left in you. You're going to need it. Must have been the runt of the litter. Keep your weapon ready and stay sharp. This place is full of surprises.
Sorry about that. We're gonna go with the sword and shield though. Yeah, I know you want me to follow you, bitch. I'm out of derp. Defeat the prison guards, come back.
Keep moving. There are more Daedra on the way.
Why can't I check you?
Let's keep moving.
Keep moving. More guards are on the way.
Ah!
Let's get out of here, my friend. The Prophet.
Greetings, Lysid. Like you, I am a prisoner in this place. You must rescue me, and I, in turn, must rescue you.
Hold a moment. Come here. We need to talk. He's a prisoner here, too. It was very dangerous for him to speak to you, even for a moment. He must think you can help me. Break him out, of course. Believe me, I can use all the help I can get. That blind old man is the only person alive who can help us get back home. Tamriel's a long way from here. These tunnels will eventually take us to the Towers of Eyes. That's where we'll find the Sentinels. Magical constructs created by Molag Bal to guide his vision in Cold Harbor. The Sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will be blinded. With any luck, that will buy us the time we need to free the Prophet. I've no idea. Brute force? We'll find a way. We have to. Be ready for anything. I doubt Molag Bal left the Sentinels unguarded. I'm sure you do. And I'll answer them as best I can. He's a strange one, no doubt about it. But he's the wisest man I've ever met.